I mean, I don't know exactly what I was thinking, but it felt right. You know, it felt real, and I needed to do it.
What the fuck are you doing? Come on, we gotta go.
Oh, all right, just a second. Okay, so I don't know where to start. I'm trying to figure out what my baby is gonna wear on his or her first day. Problem is, this guy wants to keep it a surprise, so I don't know. If it's a boy, then it will go with this one. Or maybe this one. But if it's a girl, hope it is, then it definitely has to be this one. I don't know, maybe she'll get cold. Just look at it.
Let's go.
Okay, alright, I think I gotta go.
What
are you doing? Sky. Lady. This is the craziest shit, babe, but there is no one I would rather be trapped in a room with that just smells so terribly of shit.
Sky?
Oh, baby.
You marry the shit. Literally, marry the shit out of me.
Yes, of course. Now get out of here, you weirdo. Go.
Sorry.
Who are you?
Dad.
I'm late for my wife.
Dad, she's right here.
People always wonder why I record everything. Why don't I just live in the moment? I mean, I don't know. As far as I'm concerned, memories fade. Not instantly, but sometime, somehow. So what's there to remind you of them? Would you forgive yourself for letting them slip away? I know I won't.